During the last 30 years, we have been concerned about how our citizens and cities are expanding. Here at Amaravati, we have a chance to prove our beliefs, especially when they have selected a site which has great spiritual and material significance. The hills and the river are its important connections vis-a-vis Vastu as well as the metropolis. So our proposal suggests a unique quality of life that future generation will talk about. Life of energy, vitality, sensitivity, of time to oneself, family and community life that is both productive and spiritual. All this is possible if we integrate local conditions, climate, functions, our culture, as well as natural and man-made environment. And most significantly, to the life led by important citizens who are our guides to the welfare of the society. And here is our proposal, which provides meaning to the kind of life which we hope to have in future in this capital, the city.
Thank you. Thank you.